we're going to feature Joe, our fiddler. You know, he's so quiet. You know, he's very unassuming there, isn't he? So, you know, people don't even notice him half the time, and, until he plays, of course. And so we thought we'd feature him, you know, and he's been with us for about 7 years now, and it's a great, down in the States where we work a lot, he's mobbed down there. You know, he can't even leave his hotel anymore because the girls are screaming for him and chasing him in the car, and they follow him all over the place, and it's really embarrassing for him, you know. So he thanks you. He's very shy, so I'm going to talk for him here now. He thanks you for not making a big fuss over him. He's really enjoying the freedom he has here to walk on the street. But Joe's a great fiddler, and people ask where, you know, you find musicians, you know, and the doorbell rang at my house one day, and I looked out, I didn't see anybody, and then I looked down, and there was Joe in a basket at my front door.
That was six years ago.
Anyway, Joe's one of the great Canadian fiddlers, and we just love having him in the band. He's such a big part of the group, and we're going to have him do some songs of his choosing here.
Thank you. Very good. Wow, that was amazing. I'll send you the video clip.
Yeah.